Everybody talks about a jigging wrap, but nobody ever talks about a jigging spoon in the summertime. It's always like an ice fishing technique, very popular in the wintertime. And I've noticed that if you translate a lot of those ice fishing techniques to the summertime, it helps a lot in getting these trickier fish to bite.